Today I have for review the AFUNTA GoPro light. It is completely waterproof and you can use it for diving up to 30 meters. You can put the GoPro on the GoPro buckle mount that it comes with. If you want, you can put it onto any GoPro mount by using the screws that come on the bottom. To get to the battery compartment and to charge it, you don't know if you can see it, but there's a latch here, just like on the top of a GoPro case. It comes up like that. You open up the back, and it is actually powered by an old GoPro 3 and 3 Plus battery. You don't need to put this into a charger to charge it. There's actually a micro USB port in here, and it has seals on the inside and little soft bits to hold the battery in place. So that makes it waterproof. When you charge it, there's a little red light in there to show you it's charging. My one is actually out of power and I didn't realise, so I'm going to have it charging to show it working. It's just like any underwater light, I guess. The way you switch it on is this little button here. And that's right. This is a really, really bright light because it's for underwater. So I actually have, if I'm going to be pointing at people, I've got this real little ring light that I'm actually going to do a review for as well, or I have done a review, I'm not sure. If I'm going to be pointing it at people, the GoPro people, I use that one. But if I'm going to be like filming outside or just in a dark room, I'll use this light because it is very, very powerful. If you press the button again, it goes a bit dimmer, which is nice. Press it again and it goes into SOS mode, and then press it again and it's off. This is a very nice light and I would highly recommend it. I got it off Amazon for £7 at the time, but right now it's saying there's one new for £47. So maybe if you're going to get one, wait to keep an eye on the prices on Amazon, and hopefully it'll go back to a cheaper price unless you're willing to pay it, because it is a very powerful light that you can use for diving and it's really nice.